Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. I hope you all will be fine. I'm your math teacher. Students, first tell me, are you enjoying your summer days? Students, bear in mind that you must have to stay at home because staying home is safe in this pandemic. Okay, let's start our new lesson. Open your book. Page number 3. Today we will solve exercise 2. It's exercise 2. Use the following instructions and color the given set of cone ice creams. The first one has been done for you. The first one is color the first, fourth, seventh, 14th and 18th cone ice cream yellow. Okay, students, you can see that these ice creams are already in colored. The color the first, this one is first, then fourth, first, second, third, fourth, fourth, seventh, five, fifth, sixth, seventh, then 14th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, next, 8th and 18th, 15th, 16th, 17th and 18th, cone ice cream, yellow. So, it's already colored. Now, move to part B. Color the 2nd, 5th, 8th, 10th and 15th cone ice cream red. Which one is 2nd? This one is first, so this will second. First, second, so we will use here red color. Second, then fifth, second, third, fourth, fifth. This one is fifth, eighth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, tenth, ninth, tenth. This one is in 10th position and 15th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th. This one is 15th. We have to color these ice creams with red. Part C. Color the 3rd, 6th, 9th, 11th and 20th cone ice cream blue. So, which one is in third number? First, second, third. This one is third. So, we will color in third cone with blue color. Then, what is the next ordinal number here? Sixth, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. What is the next ordinal number? Ninth, sixth, seventh, eighth, 9th. What is the next ordinal number? 11th. 10th, 11th. Next one is 20th. 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th and 20th. So we will color these cones with blue color. Students, you must have to use a sharp color because in this way the picture will become clear. It will need. So use blue color in third ordinal number. Okay. Same like this. Move to next. That is the 6th. Okay, students, move to next part, that is part D. Color the 12th, 13th, 16th, 17th and 19th cone ice cream green. What is the first? 12th. Okay, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th. This one is 12th, so we will use green color in 12th cone. The next ordinal number is number 13th. So we will color number 13th with green. Next, 16th. What is the next ordinal number? That is 17th. Okay. The last ordinal number is number 19th. So we will use green color in number 19th. Finally, we colored all the cones. Okay, students, do exercise 2 on your book and use these colors. Okay, have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.